Today I'm going to give you a small guide through the mission The Dig. For this mission you need Isobel. If you don't have Digging 1 or Strength 5, you should take Gaishu. And last character you can take any you want. I prefer Danka. Her character is not bad. Any means. Okay, and today I'm going to show you how to steal in this museum. You start, you're going to the right. It's the most reasonable order of operation. Just don't steal what costs $30 here. This costs $30 or something. Yeah, you only take valuable artifacts. You don't go here. You have mission to do. So if you don't have decking, which is what you should not have, because why, you can use Gaishu to force a bookshelf. This makes your stealing threshold go up by one, which is important. This is 5000 threshold. This is early threshold. You need to steal for 10,000 to get full reward from this quest. Yeah, this give you a second karma point and give you maximum. You can steal this for good measure, but don't have to. It's just to show you that you have like 1000 leverage. And this gives you a spell Wild Aim. Please, 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 please. Fuck. I was hoping it will destroy. What is this? Incoming damage increase. Okay. This gives you one karma. And in my opinion, it's better to jack off. This guy can deal you 80 damage to your avatar. And my max movement is here. I don't have anywhere to hide, so... And now there will be monster. Asking you to help him. Correct response is to attack it immediately. This gives you sword. Yeah, there is nothing more to take. Okay, yeah. And that's it.